We're here in Santa Croce, where, thanks to the Friends of Florence, the church has been given back this wonderfully restored Della Robbia.
It's the season of the Della Robbias, with exhibitions and restorations of works by the famous terracotta masters being unveiled across Florence. Thanks to Friends of Florence, Giovanni della Robbia's Madonna and Child with Saints can be added to the list. Newly restored, the glazed terracotta altarpiece has been returned to its home in the Berardi Pulci Chapel in the Church of Santa Croce, dating to the 1520s and commissioned for the Dominican convent of Santa Lucia di Camporeggi in Florence, the work's chosen creator is no coincidence. The convent closely adhered to the teachings of fiery friar Savonarola, making Della Robbia, whose family was deeply tied to the preacher's spirituality, the ideal choice. The piece was moved to Santa Croce in the early 19th century when the religious orders were suppressed, but sadly, the masterpiece was damaged in the flood of 1966, which hit the church hard. Believed not to have been touched since the flood, the sculpture finally received its moment thanks to the Friends of Florence Salone dell'Arte e del Restauro grant.
This wonderful Giovanni della Robbia was one of the projects that was sent to Friends of Florence for our Restoration Prize in 2016. So it was a third edition of our Restoration Prize that goes on every 2 years as part of the Salone dell'Arte e Restauro. It did not win first prize. In that case, it was all the projects had to do have to do with something that had been destroyed or damaged by the flood or by war or by terrorism. In this case, this was damaged by the flood, but another work won first prize, but also because we knew that we could find donors for this wonderful, wonderful piece. And we did, almost immediately after the project was sent to a donor, Mary Sauer and Robert Doris with their daughter Annie, who actually dedicated this to Mary, to the mother of Annie and the wife of Robert Doris, has her birthday present. So they're wonderful donors who, instead of receiving expensive gifts or whatever, prefer to do something that will remain in Florence as a restoration. Work here by Giovanni della Robbia is very interesting because it actually was not originally placed in the Church of Santa Croce. It was in a convent, Santa Lucia in Campo Reggi, which is used to be on the Via San Gallo. We learned this from Professor Gentilini, who came and studied the piece with us during the restoration process. So this was moved from that location, and it was a Dominican convent, and that is why in the predella you see Dominican saints instead of Franciscan saints, which would have been typical of seeing a Santa Croce as a Franciscan church. But it was moved here in the 1800s and has been in this place. It was actually damaged during the flood on the side of the work. There are some restorations that would have had to be done after the flood itself. But it's a marvelous rebirth of this Della Robbia piece, because the colors again are vibrant. You see the wonderful Madonna and saints, and underneath in the predella there's the Annunciation. With saints, there's St. Thomas Aquinas and also St. Lucy, because the convent where it originally came from was Santa Lucia. So you see St. Lucy in the predella panel with her eyes on a little cushion. But it's a beautiful piece with these wonderful angels and various other figures, as well as Mary Magdalene and St. John the Evangelist.